Are we gonna do another haircut? Symbolized in the group of the four haircuts in the hour. We'll see if we can get this 15 or less.
Yeah.
What time we at?
9 minutes.
Thank you.
he's here. Sean? He's physically on the field. It all happens. It happens to be part of the NFL, right?
Yeah.
It helps. I think John knows how to...
I think he's collecting fine money.
Yeah, no, to find the right person to credential him.
I don't want to be the one to tell him, but he's not credentialed in any area of the stadium.
Yeah, yeah. Good luck with that.
Wow. 5-1-0. Same. I mean, it's crazy. We'll get to that more in a second. Here we go. Hit the dream. Been a hell of a 5 years in Ann Arbor. Sad to see it end. And excited for what the future holds. You know, John obviously played at Michigan, and his son did too. Pretty neat stuff.
That's cool.
So, there are the two Runyons, and talk about similarities as well. 5-1-0 40s have been run by the heaviest and tallest guys at the combine.
Wow.
Alex Bacon and Alex Taylor were in the same time. So, they were the tallest and they were the heaviest guys here. We used to beat that in the same time, and the time was 5.
Yeah. That's true. Cool. That is absolutely great.
What time we at?
11 minutes, 30 seconds.
No, I just have like a really bad magnetism in my left eye. I'm mostly grounded, but I still work out on my glasses.
9 a.m., 10 a.m., 11 a.m. Now to get ready for this, you find out you're going to run this at 5:30, 5:45. Now you've got to open the training, so you're ready to run this at night.
No, I can see perfect.
Yeah, it allows me to run during the day.
My left eye used to like to my minutes.
When I work at the gym, I'll be running tomorrow morning, and I'll be waking up.
I haven't even factored that in.
I will wake it up, I'll have a breakfast, I'll get a workout, I'll get it. I mean, as opposed to sitting on my...
That's why I don't like the English, but I have a mind bubble, so there's like a line.
I think we're going to extend the course of the best.
So it only happened in like this stuff up close, which is like reading something in class, like doing a worksheet or something. So
thanks to the NFL, as a member of corporate partner and courtyard by Marriott.
Rich, it's great.
Can you give me a break, man?
I'm sure you've heard a lot about it this week. It's remarkable what you're doing. The fact that you keep doing it, you know, a couple of years ago, you said you fought for the boy.
That's last year.
Continues
to grow.
Yes.
It's like
13 minutes.
As the money grows, as we raise money for St. Jude, it's
my free work.
It really is.
You know, Rich, I mean,
5-2-4.
I'm so glad you took all that up. I think that you're ready to add some more obstacles to your day. Like,
obstacles.
I think, you know, like, let's get maybe not 225, but 135. Can we get a bench? Can we add that? Maybe push-ups?
Yeah, so
let's add that to
the
repertoire.
Today, watching all these guys work out.
And tackles. I mean, if you need a tackle, we talk about, look, it's quarterback during the league. Well, I'm standing next to Joe Thomas. You've got to have somebody protect that guy. So, when you need a tackle in the NFL, you got your pick of the litter. I mean, there's probably 5 guys here today that could be starting week 1. Maybe more.
This is a big man.
Oh, we look good.
Yes, sir.
All right, Liv, you can stop it.